joined Girl Guides because my mum did it. She was showing me her badges and her sash, and I was like, you know what, this sounds really cool. I actually want to join too. So I got inspired by my mum and my nana, because they both did Girl Guides, and so did my grandma.
My sister's friend invited her to come to Guides, and then my sister started, and then my mum started, and then my other sister started, and then I joined when I was old enough. It's kind of like a family thing. And I found out a little while ago that both my grandmas were also guides when they were younger.
My nan wanted to take my mum there because she went, and her two sisters, my aunties. When I came to Alice Springs when I was about 8 years old, I started going to Girl Guides.
Practically everyone in my family has done it.